sense of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Gray, creates havoc out there.
That was a nice recovery by Q. Put that bucket in and no trouble at all. Hey, Gray's got six.
And it looks like he might just be on his A game with A play.
Good drive by LeBron. And it's by LeBron.
Boy, you gotta love that assist by LeBron.
Just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter of basketball. Launches it, and another three from Bob. 9 points in the game so far.
4 or 5 shots have dropped for him already. That way to get things started.
LeBron pitched to Bob. Oh, that one, no question, powered it down.
Oh, Maestro, he's so good at making those lead passes. Like conducting an orchestra.
Find out what Doris Burke has for
us. Yeah, but I was able to catch up with the head coach of the Mavericks. We talked about some of the matchups because we talked about this game and the physical elements of how we deal with Marchin or Todd. He's a guy who can score in any number of ways. He's pushing up, pulling up from outside, or rolling to the rim, and he's tall for a back sometimes. Guys, for Todd might not be a household name, but he's an impact big man in this league, no question.
And that's that story, Doris. Pelican shoot their first free throw. First trip to the line in this one.
And looking at last season's numbers, down below 70% as a team from the line.
Yeah, as a group, really a dismal year for them from the line last season, guys. Well done again. He doesn't have the same problem at the line that plagues some of the NBA's other big men.
There's Ken with the three. Dishes it in the zone. And when he got his first shot, so
if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
So he makes 1 of 2. That's the second one misses. New Orleans leading by 3. King, the best. That's good. Hey, Grant's got 11 points.
This shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Here's Vaughn. Yes, that's LeBron picking up the assist. James has got 3 assists in the game. Here's Khan. Mavericks with the rebound.
Defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Dallas moving the ball around. James, no good.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock him.
They get it again. Davis, and it's blocked. And he's able to get it back. No good from Khan. Mavericks trail by 3. But tried by James. And good. And Thompson just bounces up the right iron down. But Bryant's got 5. We can drive through the city, no doubt. Very good substitution for New Orleans. The Pelicans shoot the ball really well in this game. 58%. On the break for Dallas here in the second. Thomas is out there with Aaron Davis. It's LeBron James. And it's Hunter in 1-2 dog spot to the inside. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders are about to show their fight on the interior. They've got a lot more resistance here.
And so here is Dallas after Gortat's miss. So going on the left, here's Minkier. Oh, good on the dribble. The New Orleans Pelicans come into this one after the win against the Heat.
Across the board in that game, guys. They shot on the right time.
Rarely do you see a team shoot like that in everybody. I mean, they were getting scored from every position all over the
world. Wow, he was great in his last game. Really, he has not missed that kind of field.
Davis gets the Gordon. Here's Big Red. He's guarded by Thomas. 6 to shoot. Here's Khan. It's good. The assist in time for Holiday. Holiday's got 3 assists tonight.
They've been outstanding from 3-point range in this quarter.
Thomas is screen. Inside. Here's Holiday.
terrific design on the pick, but he lays it in. Hunter's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Perfect screen there, setting him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Here's Big Red. He's coming up with a 31-point game against Miami.
And also defensively, guys, he kept them off balance with four steals in a fight time.
Here's LeBron, and Dallas again with the bucket.
Ladies looking for athletes or rappers.
Pelicans leading by six. Here's LeBron, and it takes a hard bounce.
And as far as Jimmy Jones go, that's what you have to continue to try and get.
I don't know how that one stayed out like a little
bit. No, even Jones is here. Watch it go. Now double the triple. Big Red passes the ball. Uses the glass to finish the end. Gordon's got 7 points.
I really think that's the area they want to work the ball into. It takes a passing like that to get it done.
A chance here to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak, in the last matchup against the Heat, delivered quite a performance. He ended with 31 points, and there didn't seem to be much he could do to stop him. Shooting efficiently from both the field and the foul line. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what he can do next time out.
Good job, Doris. Thank you, guys. It's going to be very interesting to see if he can stay in a role like that tonight.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes those hot streaks can last for days, and I'm sure they'll be feeding him the basketball, hoping he's still got that mojo working.
Well, they ought to. I mean, when you got a thoroughbred like him, I think you got to ride it for as long as he'll carry it.
Shots. You said it, his long-range jumpers are having a deadly effect.